Archie Luxury, just having a breakfast there. And I'm trying to do things a little bit better this year. I'm not going to gorge myself, but it is the Hyatt, and you know how I feel about luxury food and luxury living. I've got the old salivating dog syndrome where I'm scared I'll never be able to afford this stuff again, so I need to pig out. But it's not good for me. I need to lose weight. So I'm going to try and slow down a bit there, Archie. True luxury is slowing down.